This is a quick preview of our new plugin. We're trying to set images to variations. You probably already have products with variations in your shop, so you can go to our plugin page directly. You select your product from the drop-down menu. It will list the variations you have set, and then you can start to choose the variations you want to set images to, and it will create the combinations. So I selected color and sleeve, so I have red, white, blue, and then a combination with the sleeve length. If you want to change it, just click the button again, and it will give you all the options. You can add the image and it will use the default media uploader of WordPress. This is what it will look like once you've added all the images. Don't forget to save them. Once you've saved your images, your shop is gonna look like this. You select blue, the blue image will appear. If people make the wrong selections, then it will show a no valid selection. Or if you forgot to add an image, then it will show too. That's it.